seen techniques for washing your hands on every TV channel. On our channel, we also made a video to teach you the right way of washing your hands to protect yourself against coronavirus. Did you watch it? Wearing masks and social distancing are the main steps against coronavirus in all of the world. But according to researchers, there may be some alternatives, such as nasal saline solution. The COVID-19 pandemic brought more light to the investigation of treatments and cures for the infection by the medical community. Investigations of SARS-CoV-2 suggest that similar to other upper respiratory viral infections, it happens mainly in the nose mucosa, with high viral loads right at the beginning of the disease. So researchers believe nasal washes may play a role in reducing the severity and transmission, since the nose lining tissue acts as a primary defense against invaders. Did you know that? Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends. You can also contribute to the channel through the thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified of any new videos. In a study from the University of São Paulo, Brazil, researchers found that hypertonic saline solutions can inhibit the replication of SARS-CoV-2, making it possible to develop new treatments for COVID-19. The scientists analyzed infected cells in the lungs, but have yet to prove the efficacy in clinical trials. However, they have already said they intend to develop this research as an alternative for COVID treatment. The sprays and nebulization with saline solution will undergo clinical trials. These steps are important to see how the solution works as a prophylaxis to reduce the dissemination of the virus in the infected body and the possibility of severe inflammations. The study is still undergoing trials, and while positive, sodium chloride is mainly used as a preventative for colds, bronchiolitis, rhinitis, sinusitis, and other airway diseases. The results still don't represent a coronavirus cure. The research team says it is a simpler and cheaper measure to minimize the severity of COVID-19 by reducing its viral load. This treatment could be added to safety protocols as a means of preventing contagion. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.